Namaste children, I am your English teacher Padma. Join your hands, close your eyes. Om. 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 Happy morning to all. Children, today you're going to learn the first poem, Everybody Says. The poem name is Everybody Says, and grammar, noun, about noun, and in that common nouns and proper nouns you're going to learn. So listen carefully, understood, concentrate and understand well, then you can write your worksheets. Everybody Says. The poem name is Everybody Says. In this poem, to find out what the poet says about the way she looks, that is the way she looks, how she looks like. Okay, so here you can see in the picture a mother with her daughter, and here father with a daughter. So this girl, okay, this girl, about the poem is about this girl, understand? Okay, now I'm going to read the poem, you have to say along with me, repeat it, then I will tell you the meaning, understood? And see the girl, she is saying this: everybody says I look just like my mother. What she is telling? That everybody says that she is looking like her mother. Okay, in second line, everybody says I am the image of Aunt B. Next, what she is telling? That everybody says she is looking like her Aunt B, that is looking like her auntie. And the next line says, she is telling, everybody says my nose is like my father's. What she is telling? That everybody says her nose is like her father's nose. Oh no. But the last line, but I want to look like me. Yes. What she is telling? She wants to look like herself. She doesn't want to compare her with anybody. Okay, so children, again read along with me. Everybody says. Poem name Everybody Says. Now start. Everybody says I look just like my mother. Everybody says I am the image of Aunt B. Everybody says my nose is like my father's, but I want to look like me. Yes, like this, how the girl is telling that she wants to look like herself and she doesn't like to compare her with anybody. So children, you should also learn that you should not compare you to anybody. You should not compare you with anybody. Okay, and also don't compare others with you. Whatever you can do. Whatever others can, they can do. So you should not compare. Okay, don't compare with anybody. This makes you to live peacefully, happily. Okay, whatever you have, it may be money, it may be things, it may be your features, okay, whatever it is, but it is your strength. Okay, it is your strength. So don't compare with anybody and be happy. Okay, this poem was written by Dorothy Aldiss. Dorothy Aldiss. The author name is Dorothy Aldiss. So whoever written the poem, okay, the writer is also called what? Author. Say everybody, author. So here Dorothy Aldiss written this poem.
Everybody Says by Dorothy Aldiss. Everybody says I look just like my mother. Everybody says I'm the image of Aunt Bee. Everybody says my nose is like my father's. But I want to look like me.
The next is noun. Okay, noun is nothing. The naming words are called nouns. The naming words are called nouns. So you can see in the picture, people, that is any person you can have. People, places, so any place. For example, you can take park. Here I have given forest and school, city, country. These are called places. Animals, you know very well what is an animal. So animals. Next is things in and around you, which you can see, which you can touch, which you can feel, is called things. Understood? So on these bases, everything, that is people, places, animals, things, everything having naming word, that is name on its own. So that name is called noun. Understood? Naming word, name of a person, name of a place, name of an animal, name of a thing is called noun. Understood, children? For example, what is your name? So you are telling your name, that is called noun. Understood? Okay, so next we are going to see types of nouns. Types of nouns. Here comes first common noun. What is that? Common noun. So children, the general, okay, the general name which we call a car is common noun. So common nouns are the general name of a person, place, animal and things. For example, you can say, here I have given boy, or you can take girl. Park, for place you can take park. For animals I have given bird, and for things I have given book. So here boy, have I mentioned any name here for that boy? No. And also given park, any particular name is there? No. Generally we call park. So it is a common, boy is a common name, park is a common name, and bird, I didn't mention any name of the bird. So bird is a common noun, generally we call bird. Yes. Next is book. Here also I didn't mention the name of the book, so it is a, under common noun, general word. So like this, if generally whatever we are calling are says as common nouns, whatever be called generally. Okay, it may be person, place, animals, thing, it is called common noun. Here next, proper Noun, special name of people, places, animals and things are called proper nouns. Special names means what? For example, as I told, you are having your own name. Okay, how will you write your name? Will you write in small letters? No. The special name always starts, that is begin with capital letters. The special name, that is proper nouns, always begin with capital letters. So, as I told, the person or the place and animals or books, if it is having a specific name, that is having, particularly having its own name, then it is called proper noun. What it is called? Proper noun. So children, for example, I told your name, and also we can take your friend's name, your parent's name. Okay, these are called what? Proper noun. And whenever we write our name, we should start with capital letters. Okay, and likewise places. So places, for example, if you say park, temple, city, okay, have I mentioned anything? No. But if I say the Gindi Park, the Marina Beach, Chennai City, so I am mentioning the name of the place. So it is proper noun and it should starts with capital letters. And here for animals, some of you are having pet animals at home. Definitely you are having some name for that pet animal. Yes. So that name, okay, for animals is called what? Yes, proper noun. Okay, that is called proper noun. Animals, some animals be called with name, that is called what? Proper noun in animals. Okay, and things, as I told, here I have given book, but here you see in proper noun I have given the book name, that is Jungle Book. Have you heard about that? Jungle Book. Interesting, no? Yes. So here I mentioned the book name. So it is proper noun. So see that all the proper nouns should start with capital letters. With capital letters. Okay. So shall we go to the next? Here first I'm going to teach you nouns. In that nouns, I'm going to teach you about person, that is people. Okay, so I'm going to differentiate the common noun and what? Proper noun, so that you can easily understand. So listen carefully. Here in common noun I have given two pictures, and also in proper noun I have given two pictures. And see that I have given the name. In common noun I have given boy, and in this side girl. You can see the letter starting, beginning letter is small letter. So it is not compulsory that in common noun, it is not compulsory we have to start with capital letter. Okay, because it is general, common. And here in proper noun you can see, who is that in the first photo? Yes, very good children. It is his APJ Abdul Kalam. Yes, here you can see the first letter I have given. What? Capital letter. And here Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa, the first letter is what? Capital letter. So they are having their own name. Proper, that is specific name. So this is called, here these two person name starts with capital letter and also called proper noun. So they are having specific name, so it is called proper noun. So this is noun of using people, person. Okay, so common noun, generally whatever we says, for example, grandfather, grandparents, parents, children, okay, child, baby. So these are commonly we use. We are not using any name, no. So this is common noun. And here proper noun, what I said, each one of us are having our own name. So it is proper noun, and the proper noun compulsorily we have to start with capital letter. Capital letter. Understood? Okay, children. Shall we go to the next? Here next, nouns. That is with places. We are going to see nouns, places. So common noun, proper noun. Again here you can see some pictures. First one, palace. I have given a picture, palace. And next one, park. I didn't mention the name in common noun. See that, palace, park. So see that it is not started with capital letter. It is not compulsory. Okay, if we want, we can. Otherwise, it's not compulsory in common noun because it's a general name of a place. Okay, and here in proper noun, you can see what is that? Yes, it's World Wonder Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is a what? Proper noun, because specifically it is having the special name Taj Mahal. Okay, and here in this side you can see National Park and Zoo. So the zoo or park having its own specific name, National Park and Zoo. So it starts with capital letters. See that in proper noun you can see the name of the place starts with capital letter. And here in common noun, generally we can call like palace, park. For example, we can take school, city, country, any name, any place generally we called is called common noun. Okay, and here in proper noun, each and every place is having its own name. So it is called what? Proper noun. And it must start with capital letter. Understood, children? Okay. Here, can you say any examples for proper noun based on places? Anything? Shall we? Okay. What is the name of a city? Chennai. Yes. So it is a proper noun. What is your father's name? What is your mother's name? Yes. So they are having name. It is proper noun, should start with capital letter. Okay, children. Here now, nouns based on animals. Nouns based on animals. So interesting, no? Wow, what is that? Lion. And here a cute puppy is here. Dog. Okay. So here you can see pictures. Yes, common noun I have written there, lion. Commonly we call this animal as lion. And here dog. As I mentioned, have I mentioned any name there? No. Generally they are having the name lion and dog. Yes, so this is called what? Common noun. So in this common noun you can see I didn't start the beginning letter with capital letter. Okay, beginning letter, it is not compulsory. In common noun, it is a general name, so no need to write in capital letter, the starting letter I am telling. Here this side, proper noun. What is that? Proper noun. Here you can see the animals, it's very familiar to all. Yes, you all have seen, would have seen the movie The Lion King. Have you all? Yes, yes. In that, the king's name is Mufasa. The king's name is Mufasa. So here they have mentioned the lion name is Mufasa. So it is what? proper noun and it should start with capital letter. Here see a cute pet and its name is Rosie. Its name is Rosie. So here common noun, it's called dog. Generally it is a dog. It's don't have any name. And here this cute dog is having its name as Rosie. So that it should start with capital letter. Understood, children? So this is the difference between common noun and proper noun. Again, I'm telling you, common noun, generally whatever we call is called, we can say common noun. And here proper noun, each and everything will have its own specific name. So it is called proper noun. Understood? Okay, tell me any common noun, any animals, name some animals in common noun. Yes, you can say wild animals. So you didn't mention any name there. Wild animals means it's the animals living in forest. Everything comes under wild animals. So it is a general word. And domestic animals. Okay. Also you can take bird, fish, then what? Reptiles. Okay, these are comes under common nouns. Proper nouns. Can you tell me any example for proper noun? For example, your pet animals. You can say your pet animals. And here also I have given Mufasa and Rosie. So any other? Okay, because you know what the name of your pets. So it is a proper noun. Understood? Here comes nouns based on things. Okay, so things. In things also we are having common noun and proper noun. So you can see the pictures here. First one in common noun, what I have given? A doll, a toy, a doll, whatever we can have. So generally we call it as doll or toy. And here one book is there. I didn't mention the name of the book, so we call it a book. Yes, and see this side, proper noun. What is that name of that doll, toy? It is Hulk. What? Hulk. So it starts with capital letter. And also see that book, the name of the book is, as I told first, yes, Jungle Book. Very interesting story, no? Jungle Book. So I have given the starting letter capital. Understood, children? So common noun is a general name, proper noun is a specific name. So common noun will not start with capital letter, proper noun should start with capital letter. Understood? Okay, tell me some examples for common noun, everybody. Shall we? Okay. What is the name of your father's vehicle? Your father's vehicle. Your father is having bike, no? Yes, name of the vehicle. It may be differ. Somebody is having Honda and somebody will have Suzuki. Yes, but vehicle, that is bike. Bike means generally we call bike. If there is a name, that is Hero Honda, Suzuki, okay, Activa. So these are called proper noun. Bike is a general name. Understood? Okay. Tell me, all in your house you are having TV. Yes. Can you see TV? TV is a general name, television. In short, we call TV, but the name is television. Okay, so general name, that is common noun. Television comes under common noun. Now see proper noun. You can see the name, the brand name of your television, TV. So you can see, tell me name of the TV in your house. Yes, it may be what? Sony, Samsung, LG. So many are there. So this brand name, the TV, is called proper noun. Okay, television is a common noun. Name of the television, TV, is called proper noun. It should start with capital letter. Understood, children? I hope you all are listening carefully. Good. Worksheet 1, I have given, choose the correct answer. You learned the poem, no? So from that poem, I have asked some questions and also I have given the answers there. First one, you have to choose the correct answer. First one, I will read out for you. Everybody says the child looks like her dash. Again, everybody says the child looks like her dash. Options are mother, father. You have to write the correct one. Okay, children, tell along with me. Say, everybody says the child looks like her dash. Mother, father. Write the correct answer. And here, number two. Say along with me. Everybody says the child's nose is like her dash. Everybody says the child's nose is like her dash. Options are mother, father. Whatever is right, you have to write. Third one, the poet says, I want to look like dash. The poet says, I want to look like dash. Yes, the answers they have given, Aunt B, and another one is me. So, herself or like Aunt B. Whatever is correct, you have to write. Understood, children? Again, you have to read the poem, practice well, then you can do the worksheets easily, comfortably. Okay? Shall we go to the next worksheet? Here comes worksheet 2. Underline the naming words or noun in these sentence. Underline the naming words, also called noun, okay, in these sentence. So first one, you have to underline the naming word. I will read it for you. Listen carefully. First one, the mouse is under the table. The mouse is under the table. I will help you for the first one. Okay, the mouse. So mouse is a noun. Yes, it is a common noun. I didn't mention any name here. Is under the table. Table is also a noun. Yes, name of a furniture. So, it is also common noun. So, here you can say the mouse you have to underline and table you have to underline. So, in each line, I may give one or two or more than two is there. You have to underline the nouns in each line sentences. You can have, you may have, okay, one or more than two nouns. So each and every noun you have to underline in those sentences. Okay, so read carefully. I am reading for you. First one also I told you the answers. Now from the next second one, you have to find the noun and underline the noun alone. Okay, next, Ram is a good boy. Ram is a good boy. Third one. My mother is cooking in the kitchen. My mother is cooking in the kitchen. Fourth one. Elephant is living in the forest. Elephant is living in the forest. Number five. My sister is going to school. My sister is going to school. Sixth one, I went to shop and buy a pencil and an eraser. I went to shop and buy a pencil and an eraser. Seventh one, Tina has a dog in her house inside a big open box. Again, the seventh one, you all see carefully, listen carefully. All the four nouns are here. Person, place, animals, then things. So four nouns are here. You have to find four of them and underline it. Seventh one, again I am reading for you. Tina has a dog in her house inside a big open box. So children, you have to read carefully, listen carefully, then underline the nouns here. Okay. Here children, the next worksheet 3. Underline the common noun and circle the proper noun in these sentences. Okay. First one, I will tell you the answer. So, next one you have to complete. Next all. First one, Ram and Sita are watching television. Ram and Sita are watching television. So, here Ram is a proper noun and Sita also is a proper noun. So, it starts with capital letter, you can see. So, you have to circle the proper noun. Okay, Ram and Sita are watching television. So, television is commonly we called a thing, television. So, you have to underline television. Okay, here next one. My school is in Tinagar. My school is in Tinagar. Next one. Tom, the cat, and Jerry, the rat, are friends. Tom, the cat, and Jerry, the rat, are friends. Fourth one. Chennai is a beautiful city. Chennai is a beautiful city. Fifth one. The computer is on the table. The computer is on the table. Sixth one. Narendra Modi is our Prime Minister of India. Narendra Modi is our Prime Minister of India. You have to underline the common noun and you have to circle the proper noun. Read carefully, okay, listen carefully, then do it correctly. Here, worksheet 4. Worksheet 4, write proper nouns for the common noun. So, very interesting. Write proper nouns for the common nouns. Here, I have given common nouns. Okay. First one, dog I have given. So, you can give any name for that and write the proper noun in this fill-up. Okay. You have to write the proper noun for the given common nouns. First one, dog. Second one, cartoon character. Anything, it may anything, whichever you like, you write the name. Okay, third one, chocolate. Chocolate, okay. Third one is chocolate. You can write any name of any chocolate. And fourth one, book. Fourth one is book. You can write any book name. So, proper noun. Okay. Five. City. Again, have to write any city name. Any one city's name. Sixth one, school. Sixth one, school. Seventh one, grandparent. Seventh one, grandparent. So, you have to write proper nouns for the given common nouns. It's very easy. You can write in your own. Do it. Okay. Here here I have given home practice. My dear children, read lesson 1 hard words. Last session I have given, no? The garbage castle. Hard words you have to read. Okay, practice it. Then you have to read this poem. In this poem also you are having hard words. So also read out and practice all the worksheets and complete it in your 4-line notebook neatly. And read any one moral story. Okay, reading is compulsory. Then only you can read frequently. Okay, so reading, pronunciation, you have to stop, pause, wherever you want. So reading is compulsory. Read one moral story. I will ask you after school reopens. Okay. Fourth one, write 5 lines. How would you describe yourself? That is about you. You have to write yourself. Okay. Whatever it is, but you should write the truth. Understood? For example, first you can start with my name is. Okay. You have to write your name. Then how you are? How will you describe yourself? I'm a beautiful girl. I'm a brave. And I would like to dance. Okay. About your features, about your habits. Whatever it is, you can write 5 lines about you. Okay. So you have to describe yourself. Understood, children? Now the session ends with this slide. Okay, children, I hope you all enjoyed the class. And here you learned one poem about a girl and nouns. In that, common nouns, proper nouns. I hope you all would have understand what are nouns, common nouns, proper nouns. Okay, read well, listen well, read well. Then do your homework, practice. No, do all in your practice notebook. Stay safe, stay home, don't come out of your home. Take care, children. Have a great day. Thank you, children.